depend if she goes to work or not.
Ja ne ustem baš mnogo rano.
She is not an early riser.
Sad sam trenutno u stadionu hibernacije.
At the moment she is at hibernation phase. It's winter.
Kažu da je to zbog klimaksa, pa se ja tešim.
She said it's due to the middle age crisis or menopause, so that's comforting her.
U svakom slučaju, ustanem I obavim onu jutarnju kupovinu u smislu hleb, mleko, jogurt, novine.
So she get up and do the morning shopping like bread, milk and newspaper.
I onda, to je moje vreme, kad čitam novine I pijem kafu, da me niko ništa ne pita.
So that's her time, when she is reading newspapers, drinking coffee and doesn't like to be disturbed at all.
Spremim se, idem na posao, ako je to taj dan.
If she go to the office, she will get dressed and ready and go to the office.
Preko nedelje, jako retko, u zadnje vreme, što je isto izuzetak, slabo kuvam.
One exception in the last period, which is really exception, is that during the week she will rarely cook meal.
Obično tu najstariji sin koji je tamo prominuo radi.
Usually that would be done by her oldest son who just passed by.
I negde popodne oko 4-5 sati obično smo svi zajedno u kući.
And usually between 4 and 5 in the afternoon they are all together in the house.
I onda se sluša raport šta je bilo na fakultetu, u sitne detalje.
Then she will have her university moment, because then they will hear the report of what was on that day in the university, in the really details, really tiny, tiny details.
Najmlađi sin obično priča šta je bilo u njegovoj školi, što vrlo kratko traje.
The youngest would say what was in his school, which is really the shortest report ever.
Stefan obično nešto komentariše, on nema mnogo dešavanja na svom fakultetu.
The oldest son, which is he's called Stefan, would just comment something shortly because he do not have lots of happenings on his university. Can I add, he's the last year, so it's...
Dakle, ovih meseci onda legnem pa spavam.
So, in those last months, then she will go and have a nap, afternoon nap, like a baby, the circle of life.
U 7 sati muž kuva kafu.
At 7 PM her husband would prepare the coffee.
I do pola 8 dok ne krene na posao, to obično pijemo kafu, pričamo, dogovaramo se šta ćemo, kako ćemo.
So they will use, because he will go for his work at 7:30 in the evening, so that half an hour they will use to talk what they will do, how they will do.
Uveče obično neko dođe od dečijih drugova ili drugarica.
In the evening usually some friends of kids will come.
Završim nešto po kući I oko 10 sati sednem tu I upalim.
Gospodin. So around 10 o'clock in the evening she will sit here and switch on the TV.
I volim da je upaljen televizor, iako ga nekad ne gledam, dosta čitam u tom periodu.
She likes to have her TV on, even if she doesn't watch it, and she also used that period to read a lot.
I obično oko 1 leg.
And usually around 1 she will go to sleep.
Kad ne idem na posao, onda pre podne...